This just sucks.
Honestly, it's not that bad. It's an escape from the real world.
No, Cabo is an escape from the real world.